can't force Mr. Murphy to tell him where you live.
Oh, God. What am I going to do, Sergeant?
Is your husband home?
Yes, he's outside working. I hadn't told him about Glenn.
Better tell him then, quickly.
I don't know how he'll react.
Well, he's a sensible bloke. Now, look, you can either lock yourselves in the house or drive to Barbara Police Station. I'll notify him. But don't come into Matlock. You might run into Roberts on the way.
I see.
Sergeant Madden's on your way.
Thank you, Sergeant.
And you'd better hurry, Jenny.
All right.
Martial arts, you know, karate, judo. I think he even got a job as a stuntman. Could have made a good living at it, too. But he preferred to turn his talents to crime.
He sounds like a pretty dangerous character.
Come on, Howard.
Sorry, we'd better hurry.
No, I'm not going to.
What?
Well, I'm not going to be driven out of my own home by an animal like Glenn Roberts. I'm your husband, then. I'm going to protect you.
No, Larry, look, the Barbara police are expecting us.
What's wrong,
Jen? But you don't know what Glenn's like. He's violent. He enjoys hurting people.
Okay, old bloody Howard.
Listen, he's not hurt. You're well on our route.
Larry, let's just take the car, please, and go.
What? The police aren't even sure it's right.
Oh, who else could it be?
How the hell would I know? You don't tell me everything, do you?
On Howard. Uh-oh, Howard, do something.